Go.
Alright, YouTubers. This is how I fillet fish. Billy showed you one of his videos how he does it. I start from the head, preferably. You can do this quick. I like to do it a little slow. Start from the backbone back here. Get as close as you can to that backbone. All the way down. Right along the back. And through the tail. Like that. Just come here. Put it all the way down. Right along the belly. Right along the backbone. We're not losing any chunks. Just like that. Just like that. Finish her up. Pop the bones out of it. Cut that belly off. Nice big old fat slab of meat right there. Just went right down the skin. Trout skin is very thin, so try not to cut this off right here. See, that trout skin's thin, so as you're cutting, try not to cut the skin with the meat, because you'll be cutting off skin when you get done filleting, just like I just have to do right here. Just that skin's so thin. Just peel it off. There you go. Got a nice fat slab of speckled trout meat. That's it. Thank you. I like